What you heard there is a Paul Reed Smith Custom 24 in the bridge position with an EMG Hetfield set. These are the signature pickups of James Hetfield, and they sound pretty good. To give you a comparison to something that you may be familiar with, I also have the same model guitar, a Paul Reed Smith Custom 24, that has the stock pickups in it. So I'm going to switch guitars and attempt to play the same thing I just played, and then that way you'll have a compare and contrast. So stand by.
We'll be right back.
You really didn't think I was going to let you get away without hearing that once in a video. That's going to wrap it up for this one. I hope you enjoyed what you heard. I think the EMG Hetfield pickups are really good, and they're definitely worth a look if you're looking at putting in a pickup in your guitar. They're definitely worth looking at if you'd like to put active pickups in your guitar. They are active. You will need to put a place for a battery in there. In this case, the battery for this one resides in this control cavity. It was able to fit without any trouble at all. Just do a little pre-planning before your installation. Also, almost all of the EMGs are coming with the quick connects. It makes installation a breeze. The only thing you'll have to solder is your switch. And that's a super, super easy job to do. So I hope you enjoyed it. If you have any questions, please let me know. I'll be happy to answer them. Take care.